this one again. Hey. I did tell this girl, I don't marry. You know the year old. I don't marry. Hello, Tracy, waiting. Eh? I tell you, I don't marry. You know why you? Waiting, Tracy. Please stop calling my wife. Okay? My wife is at home. I'm married, for God's sake. Yes, I know that. But not anymore. Okay? Please. I said stop calling my name. If you like, go and do whatever you want to do. I am married, for God's sake. Please, don't come around my marriage time. Okay? Come to the coffee. Let me ask you a question. You as a single girl, can't you look for your old husband? Yeah? I'm not interested. Please, just leave me alone, okay? Okay, but I never knew, we were just a friend, just a casual friend, but I never knew you like me, you love me. So why can't you prove it to me? Oh, I see. That is the reason why you did not come and marry. You were just giving me an excuse, right? Well, okay, it's well. Thank God. I still thank God you were not there. I wish there would be something else would have happened. Maybe you would have destroyed my marriage. Okay, I beg you in the name of God. Do you want me to leave that for you? Please. Eh? Tracy, I'm in my name. Please, stop calling my life, okay? I'm married. For God's sake, okay? Please. If my wife heard about it, she would not take life with me. Neither you. Okay? Please stop calling my life. Goodbye. Nonsense. Huh? What is wrong with this? All this, our little sister, this, none of this. Huh? What is wrong with them? I told her I'm married for my goodness. What will I do? God, help me from this situation. Day and night, she keeps on calling me. Huh? Even when I'm in bed with my wife in the night, midnight, she called me. What is wrong with this guy? Anyway, never mind. It's okay. This way. Yeah.